1666, Seraphir was hanged for witchcraft. Fact. But ever since she was executed, she's been possessing people, turning them into killers to take revenge on the town.
It's like the nursery rhyme.
Yeah, yeah.
Before the witch's final breath, she found a way to cheat her death. By cutting off her cursed hand, she kept her grip upon our land.
She reaches from beyond the grave to make good men her wicked slaves.
Yes, exactly. Don't you see what's happening to us? This is all proof. Shadyside isn't just some hotbed for psychos. All these massacres are connected to Seraphir. The witch's curse is real.